Today we are going to learn two palettes. One is increment and another one is decrement. So let's see first this increment. As you all know, it will just add one to the input value. Okay, so let's see here. Let's give one input control and one indicator. Okay, so now I am giving 5 as an input, so 6. Okay, now suppose 7, it will just give plus 1 of that input. Okay, so that's it, that's just a increment palette. Now let's see the decrement also. Okay, so don't give input, just take input from here. Okay, and let's just see the output indicator. Okay, so 7 plus 1 8, and 8 minus 1 7. Okay, so you will directly get input from here, and it will just decrement that input with 1, and you will get 7 answer. Okay, so this is useful in suppose you are using some for loop, and at that time this will be very useful, and in some mathematical operation you can also use this. So that's it, just two palettes, simple palettes, increment and decrement.